Hi, I'm Helma, and I'm a visual artist first, and a writer and poet second. I live in Winnipeg Beach, and I live at a very small marsh. It's called Boundary Creek Marsh. So that's how I started to do my visual artwork, inspired by this marsh and inspired to write poetry. Here's my first one, The Creek World. White exchanged for greens, quiet for song. Shrieks and squawks, twit twits, quack, rara rucks, kingfisher is back. He claims his territory on that willow branch by the creek, compact body, short square tail, a fluffy hat he sports. Sharp, precise dives, spears fish for his early morning dish. In song, the creek world chimes, 100 different melodies. In decibels, it falls, climbs.